under the direction of Dr. Mark Speed, it's the Tiger Fanfare.